guys, and welcome to another episode of Jurassic Park Operation Genesis. So in the last episode, we done the first five missions, and now we're going to finish them off in this video. Because I was originally going to just do two per video, but two of the missions only ended up being only about 6 minutes long altogether, so I done all five of them. So, we're going to do the same for this one. So, first we have Danger Club Photo Safari. Here we go.
We stand to make a lot of money if you take the right photos. Just be careful when you get close to those carnivores.
Wealthy thrill seekers from the Danger Club are offering to donate a fortune to Jurassic Park. We need a safari expert to go out into the park and get thrilling photos of dinosaurs. Score 200 points by taking thrilling photos of the park's carnivores hunting, fighting, and eating. Calamimus are having a freaking seizure over there. What are we up to now? 75.
Wonderful. These photos are so scary. The Danger Club will be very pleased.
That they will. Oh no, it's gonna destroy the car! Here it comes!
Greetings.
And he just had a seizure after! Destroying the car, like, didn't put that much pressure on him that he ended up having a fucking seizure because of it. I think it's dead, it's not moving. Everything else is moving. Well, a little awkward. Anyway, next we have Rescue Hammond.
Oh no, the boss is trapped in a visitor shelter and the helicopter's out of action. You've got to use the Land Cruiser to rescue him.
The park has gone into emergency mode, leaving John Hammond stranded in a visitor shelter surrounded by hungry carnivores. Grab your rifle and rescue him. Okay. Oh, get out of the way! Oh, there's a Spinosaurus. John, you got the right one. Now, to drive to the visitor shelter and upgrade our investigation map. Okay, I'll leave this Spinosaurus alone because it ain't near me, so. It ain't worth my.
Well. you see it?
Great work. You can bet you'll be getting a bonus this year.
Yeah, after I got my ass kicked by a Spinosaurus. Okay, cleanup operation. Here we go. So that's a Spinosaurus.
Right. You've got to clean this mess up before the authorities arrive. Those hatcheries must be shut down.
Our new automated hatcheries have gone haywire and are producing a continuous stream of dangerous dinosaurs. These carnivores have overrun the park and are chewing their way through the herbivore population. We must shoot the hatchery power boxes and retire all carnivores before a federal investigation team arrives. The feds are due in 6 minutes. Please help us. If I take out the hatchery first.
Oh! The authorities will never suspect a thing.
Except for the visitor we heard die. No? Nobody gonna mention that? Okay, the amazing maze. This one's kind of middling in difficulty. It has its hard moments and it has its easy moments. I think the easiest way to do it is to get rid of the avoidance beasts and the carnivores, then take the herbivores. And only take one species of herbivore at a time.
Some of our herbivores have become trapped in this maze of Francis. Please muster them back to safety, but be careful. There are rogue carnivores out there.
I need you to get at least 4 Edmontosaurus and 4 Aranosaurus safely to the target destination within that. I can. Oh dear, no. Oh, please don't tell me you're about to crash. Alright, let's try this again. Hopefully this time it won't crash. And if it does, well, fuck. Ay, 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 ay.
Some of our herbivores have become trapped in this maze of fences. Please muster them back to safety.
Mm-hmm. send them out through that little gap. Unless... Oh yeah. Send them out through that little gap. That's it, one through. There's the second one. Third, I only need four of them to get through it. No! Turn around and go back!
Thank you.
plenty of time left.
Fantastic. Once again, you've saved our herbivores.
Yeah. Alright, Jurassic Park calendar. I believe this is the last one.
A calendar is a great way to promote Jurassic Park. As our most talented photographer, I think you're the only person who can do our dinosaurs justice.
Many visitors would love to see a Jurassic Park calendar. We want a series of exciting portraits to show our dinosaurs at their best. We will only consider publishing a photo set that is worth at least 350 bucks. Our first objective is to capture two images of dinosaurs drinking. That homocephalus is thirsty! Set up here. Oh! Thank you, Drysaurus. That'll look great in the calendar. Take more high school photos like that will be the procedure. Objective complete. Your next objective is to capture your two images of dinosaurs eating. Something was eaten there a second ago. Oh, come on! Go on, take him. Oh. Somebody fucking eat something. Holy Lord Jesus himself. Objective is to capture 2 images of dinosaurs fighting. That'll look great in the calendar. Take more high score photos like that to complete this objective. I mean, Velociraptors. That fucking Velociraptor attacked the Stegosaurus. I am sorry, but that should have counted. Oh, Ceratosaurus is back at it again.
Seeing a new dinosaur every month.
Yes. Here comes Rexy! There goes her! That's all the missions done! Because we unlocked Site B. Okay! So now we have all four. Right. I'm trying to decide though between whether we should do Site B first or Operation Genesis first. Because Site B is kind of fun to just like dick around on. Like I could just release the animals and let them enjoy themselves for like a little while. You know, kind of just. It's kind of like a nature reserve. But I do also have a plan for at the very end of all of this that Site B would probably be best for. Or if I do it on Operation Genesis, where I can just use the cheats to help me do it. Either way, the next episode will either be Operation Genesis or Site B. So, if you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe, share, and I'll see you in the next one.